5. May we be just like a child, staring at the beauty of our King. find, may we be just like a child staring at the beauty of our King. May we never lose our wonder. May we never lose our wonder. Wide-eyed and mystified, may we be just like a child staring at the beauty of a King. May we never lose our wonder. May we never lose our wonder. Wide-eyed and mystified, may we be just like a child staring at the beauty of our King. May we never lose our wonder. May we never lose our wonder. Wide-eyed and mystified, may we be just like a child staring at the beauty of our King. 'Cause you are beautiful in all your ways. You
you.
You're the King of Majesty. 24 elders. We cast our crowns before the King of Glory. The 24 elders. We cast our crowns before the King of Glory. With the 24 elders, oh, we cast our crowns before the King of Glory. With the 24 elders, we cast our crowns. We cast our crowns before, oh, the King of Majesty.
Mine on you, to let me drop this gone.
surrounded in his throne. Who is like this King of glory, surrounded in his throne, surrounded in his throne. Oh, flashes of lightning, flashes of lightning. Creature. was like this King of glory, surrounded in praises, surrounded in glory, surrounded in beauty. Who is like you, God? Who is like
receive power and all praise.
receive honor, receive power and all praise. And may we never lose our wonder. May we never lose our wonder. Wide-eyed and mystified, may we be just like a child, staring at the beauty of our King. May we never lose our wonder. May we never lose our wonder. Wide-eyed and mystified, may we be just like a child, staring at the beauty of our King. 'Cause you are beautiful in all your ways. 'Cause you are beautiful.
Let me dedicate my life to worship.
of your presence. It's all I wanna be. I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. It's all I wanna be. I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. It's all I wanna be. I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. It's all I wanna be. A passion stirring deep inside. You're all that really satisfies. We worship you. A passion stirring deep inside. You're all that really satisfies. We worship. It's all I wanna be. And I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. It's all I wanna be. And I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. It's all I wanna be. And I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. It's all I wanna be. Sum of all my days were to amount to nothing but praise. The sum of all my days, the sum of all my days were to amount to nothing but praise. It will be well spent, it won't be a waste. Give you glory, to give you glory. It won't be a waste, will be well spent. All my days giving you the glory. Oh, no other accomplishment is necessary. I have fulfilled my destiny, worshiping you with all I have, loving you with all I have. With the sum of all my days were to amount nothing but praise. You would say, well, please. You would say, well, duh. Oh, I was made for loving you, my Lord. I was made for loving you, my Lord. I was made for loving you, my King. I was made for loving you, my King. I was made for loving you, my Lord. I was made for loving you, my Lord. I was made for loving you, my King. I was made for loving you, my King. I was made for loving you, my Lord. I was made for loving you, my Lord. I was made for loving you, my King. was made for loving you, my King. You're everything. You're everything. You're everything. You're everything. You're everything.
Israel by proclaiming who God is over Israel. This is an opportunity to take up your authority in Christ and to receive God's heart for Israel and to give our full attention to those whom God calls the apple of his eyes. As I lead out in prayer, come into agreement with me, and afterwards, please lift up your own intercession to the Lord. Jerusalem is the apple of your eye. Your love for Israel never fails, and your love never dies. From generation to generation, your love has been steadfast, undying, and unrelenting. It covers Israel in peace and guards them. We pray that the peace of Christ will rule the hearts of Israelis, that although nations will come against them, that your peace will guard them. We declare that the fear of the Lord will fall upon Iran, Palestine, and other hostile nations surrounding Israel. May no weapon formed against Israel prosper. You have caused Israel to be a strong nation and built a strong fortress. You are their rock and fortress and deliverer. You are Israel's refuge and shield. You will prosper the nation as you rule their hearts with the peace that you give. Let's pray. You are Israel's good shepherd. You will cause them to lie down in green pastures and lead them beside quiet waters. You remember the covenant you made with Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and you have not forgotten. Will you remind Israel of its inheritance? We prophesy a deep yearning to come back to the promised land. Although your chosen ones have been scattered all over the world, you will bring them from afar. We pray that you would make a way for ethnic Jews to return back to their promised land and for finances and programs to make way for your sons and daughters to return to Jerusalem. Let's pray. Is your love for Israel. So great is your love for Israel. It doesn't matter what they've done. In your great love, you are burning for Israel. The greatest gift for Israel and the city of Jerusalem would be to receive your presence, Lord. And we pray for the heavy presence of your Shekinah glory to dwell there. Arise and shine, Israel, for your light has come. We speak forth your presence, a purifying presence, your revival and renewal, Lord. Let's pray.
Thank you.
Israel is great. Father, we cannot fathom the love that you have for Israel. Father, as you give us glimpses into your heart, Lord, may we burn for Israel as you do. That, Father, Israel will be saved. That Israel will return to you. And Lord, until that day comes, would you call us to pray, to seek your face and to seek the heart, your heart for Israel. Father, you are not like man that you would go and break your promises. But Father, your promises are yes and amen. And we declare that the covenant that you have made, Father, you are bringing to fruition. We thank you, Lord, that you love Israel. We thank you that you have chosen them. We thank you that you are faithful to them. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
What? Release the fullness of your spirit.
Shekinah glory come, release the fullness of your spirit. Shekinah glory come, Shekinah glory come, Shekinah glory come, Shekinah glory come. So we wait for you. We wait for you. It's you we want. We wait for you to walk in the room. We wait for you. We wait for you. Walk in the room. Oh, here we are. Here we are, standing in your presence. Here we are, standing in your presence. Shekinah glory come down. Shekinah glory come down. Here we are, standing in your presence. Here we are, standing in your presence. Shekinah glory come down. Shekinah glory come down. Here we are, standing in your presence. Here we are, standing in your presence. Shekinah glory come down. Shekinah glory come down. Here we are, standing in your presence. Here we are, standing in your presence. Shekinah glory come down. Shekinah glory come down.
God, it's you we want, and it's you that we desire. If we were to accomplish nothing in this life other than just bringing you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise, that would be enough for us. We thank you that you have called us people of worship. You've called us lovers of your presence. People called to pursue you, seek after you, knock after you, ask for more of you for the entirety of our lives until we see you face to face in the fullness of your glory. Until then, God, would you continue to stir up in us a desire and a hunger to know you more, a desire to know you and see you rightly, God. And as we fix our eyes on you, as you continue to give us glimpse after glimpse of your glory, glimpse after glimpse of your worthiness, God, when we fall more and more in love with you, God, may our service to you, Lord God, be more and more passionate, Lord God, as we behold the object of our desire. May we know, God, that everything that we do, whether we eat or we drink, whether we serve you in church, whether we reach out to newcomers, whether we worship you, whether we give offerings and tithings to you, whatever it is that we do, may we do it unto the glory of God. May we do it in fullness of joy in the freedom that you have given us, God. We thank you for everything that you have done. And as you continue to give us a greater revelation of who you are, Lord God, make us more and more like you with every day. As we go deep into your word, open up your scriptures to us, Lord God. Breathe life into them, God, that we would see you for who you are. We love you, Father.
We love you, Jesus. We love you, Holy Spirit. We thank you. We pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Thank you for joining us tonight. We hope that you were blessed, that God really spoke to you through Revelation 4. God really spoke his heart to you for the nation of Israel, and that you really leave here with an impartation of what is happening in the throne room of heaven. There's greater joy, there's greater freedom as you walk out of this room and you continue to worship him with every breath that he gives you. That you are blessed, and we'll see you guys next week. We have a joint prayer meeting this Saturday in this very same room at 7 p.m. And if not, we'll see you either on Wednesday morning at 9:30 in the morning. We have a morning watch next week. Otherwise, we'll see you here again on Thursday evening. Hope that you are blessed and have a wonderful evening.